always raise scare stories about the Middle East, basically because all the major previous crises have occurred as a result of the Middle East. But you mentioned the issue in Islamic revolution. We have one. We have one in Iran. And what's interesting is that after periods of confrontation, Iran is now eager to cooperate with the outside world. And this is the practical working of a revolution that has gone through hard times.
Thank you.